Today we're going to use the Giant Loop 5-gallon gas bag and refill a truck. Unscrew your gas cap. You're going to use the easy pour spout. You're going to lift the bag, unscrew the top piece. Screw on the spout. Then all you're going to do is lift it up, put the spout in your vehicle, and lift up the fuel bag. Make sure not to overflow, it comes out fast. As easy as that. Once you're done, you just put the gas cap back on, take the spout off, roll up the bag, stick it in a box, and you're good to go for the next time.